What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So, this is the extra video that I said I'm going to do. It's a whole engine tech demo. Well, I'm pretty sure you can make your own horror game. Yes, it says right here. What is horror engine? Horror engine is essentially a tool for designing horror games that was intentionally released. Okay, it was released on September 8, 2018, but still. Let's get into the video. Made with Unreal Engine. That's a good engine. All right, version 3.0. All reviews are positive, just positive. Published and developed by Tansayu, I know I'm gonna fuck up his name. Tansayu Algene? Something like that. All right. Let's check the game out. New game. The tutorial works. Okay. Game saved. Okay. Was I supposed to tell you? I must have missed that, because was I supposed to tell you the, code? Oh, excuse me. Maybe a 0, 1, 2, 3. I don't know. Anywho, let's go ahead and check out the overview. So, I'm so fucking confused. Like, so how are you? I'm a little torn on this game, because how are you supposed to design a game, right? When the game already exists. If the game already exists, then how are you supposed to design that game? You can modify the game. But you can't design the game because the game already is there. The game is already there. One, three, three, two. Hey. See, I came into this game expecting way different than what I just got. And that's disappointing because now I don't really want to play the game. You said that you'd be able to design your own horror game. But in reality, you're just modifying it. If that even, you might not be even modifying it. I don't know. But that's so disappointing though. But that's gonna do it for this video. Man, I did not think that this. I really thought it was like designing your own horror game. No, nothing like this. I would not thought of anything like this. That was very disappointing. All right, I'm about to stream. And yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit.